This weekend, the community will come together to honor former Norfolk State University president. Dr. Harrison Wilson died last weekend at 94 years old. He served as NSU's president for more than two decades. On Saturday, August 3rd, university leaders will hold a memorial on campus. It's at 3 in the afternoon at the L. Douglas Wilder Performing Arts Center. The memorial is open to the public.